with Posen Mwanza. I'm with my colleague Jacob Malinucci, and together we are producing a historical TV documentary show. It's called ZamDiscovery. It's a documentary show that is based on discovering and exploring the beauties that lie in our country. A tourism documentary. It's fully packed with everything that is concerned with the economy, and we want this to be a big thing. We want it to be big and better. We want it to be like nothing that has ever been produced on TV. Now, stories of, you know, these, you know, iconic statues have been told before on publications, but never on film. So we want to make that possible, and we want the support of anyone who feels they have a need to really contribute to their nation through this. We believe we can achieve something really great with this. We want it to be aired on TV, and if there's anyone out there who really feels they can do anything to help with this project, you know, in any form, whether it's funds, hard cash, whether you have an equipment, whether you've got connections somewhere, we really want you to come on board with this. Just email me on posenmwanza@gmail.com. Just search for me on Facebook, posenmwanza, or just give me a call on this line here, and we can get chatting. If you've got anything to contribute, historical data, information, anything that can really help the show, would really be appreciated. So like I said, you can just call me on those lines, you can get chatting on Gmail, you can get chatting on Facebook, I'm active. And if you've got any questions for this, you've got any clarifications that you would want us to make on the show, just do so on any of these, then we'll get chatting. And we really hope this project becomes something really big and really major out there. We believe we can influence change through the project, and with the support of people, of anyone who's out there, we can be really helpful in terms of wanting to realize this dream. So I'm urging everybody out there, you are a potential sponsor, private sponsor, just come on board. Really, we'll get chatting, we'll get talking, and if there's anything that you have to offer, we're not taking anything for granted, whether we've got equipment, we've got hard cash, funding of any form, really, transport can be a huge milestone in this project, and we want you to come on board. But if you've got any of those, really, you want to get chatting, you want to get clarifying, you can just holler at me on this Gmail account here, or just search for me on Facebook, Posen Mwanza, or really call me on this line, and we'll get chatting with everything. We want this project to be a big thing. We want to get involved with this project. Anyone who feels they've got the urge to really bring out something into this project, it would really be appreciated. Just bring it on, and let's air ZamDiscovery.